I'm glad you're all happy. And you're going to get even happier. So welcome to St. Melissa's Church. I'm Father Greg Brown, the pastor. And all of our parishioners are very happy, especially Sid and Gloria, our choir members and their friends. So thank you very much for coming. If this is the first time you've been to our church and you need to use the restrooms, there is an individual one in the room directly with that big window, and then there's a men's room and a ladies room downstairs, so sometimes that can be important. But I don't want to take up too much time talking right now. In fact, I was just going to try to crack a joke, but I'm not good at that. But just to remind everyone, we should be turning off our devices. If you haven't done so yet, I'll show you how I do it. It's off. Okay. So we want to begin with a little prayer. It usually helps me. I hope it helps you to allow God's word to guide our thoughts and words of prayer. So I found a few verses in the 68th Psalm. Sing to God. Chant praise to God's name. The singers lead, the minstrels follow. God is a saving God for us. You kingdoms of the earth, sing to God. Chant praise to the Lord. Let us pray. Almighty and living God, we ask you to please bless our singers, our choir members, and their friends. Please bless the minstrels, all of our musicians who are with us this afternoon. Please bless the dancers. Please bless Sid, whatever he's put in the recipe, I know we will be blessed. Please bless Gloria, our accompanist for our choir. Dear God, as we saw the last photo and the current one, we might be recalling 8 years ago when we were at this concert. Our hearts were full of joy when President Barack Obama was newly elected to be leading our nation, and his beautiful wife, Michelle, and their children, Leah and Sasha, were our number one family in the United States. We ask you to bless them these final months serving our country. Bless them all the days of their future. We probably have some different thoughts and feelings 8 years later. And we do pray for our president-elect Donald Trump that he will be a man of integrity and justice. We know Jesus told us to give everyone a chance to change their ways. So we pray that that will happen. Any of us here are perfect, but we pray that he will lead our nation to include everyone, that everyone may enjoy liberty and justice. So please bless him in choosing his cabinet members and all of his co-workers, that everyone leading our nation starting next January will be good people. And yes, dear God, you are a saving God. Jesus, our Savior, and on this Sunday we remember Jesus, our King. Jesus chose us. He took on our human nature to bring us salvation. Please help us with your grace to make Jesus our choice, and that we will follow Jesus to the best of our ability in extending his mercy and love of the world today. So we give praise to you, Jesus Christ, our King, King of love. Please bless this afternoon. Help us all to be blessed.